Do you need to add custom CSS to your WordPress website? Well, keep watching. In this video, I'll show you two methods you can use to add custom CSS to your WordPress website. The first method will simply add some custom CSS directly in the WordPress admin area. To do that, head over to the Appearance section, Customize, and since WordPress 4.7, all themes have this. And you scroll all the way down and you see Additional CSS. From here, you can add the CSS, and when you're adding the CSS, you'll actually see the items change. For instance, I'll paste in this bit of CSS code, and my template sticky title just changed for me. If you like the changes that you see, you can simply click publish, and then that will become part of the new theme CSS. Now note, any custom CSS that you're adding using this theme customizer, it's only available for that particular theme. So if you switch themes and you want to keep that, make sure that you copy this so you can add it to the next theme that you use. Now, method two is adding custom CSS using a particular plugin. Using a plugin for CSS is pretty good because it will keep the custom CSS on your site regardless if you change themes. So what we need to do is head back over to our dashboard, go down to our plugins area, we'll click add new. We want to search for a plugin called Simple Custom CSS. You want to scroll down because this is the one we're looking for by these authors. So let's click install now. And once we install it, let's go ahead and activate it as well. Once activated, you can find it under Appearance, Custom CSS. From here, you can add all the custom CSS you need to make your theme look how you want it to look. Any changes you make, you want to make sure you click the Update CSS, and your site is good to go. A bonus method you could use, if you really want to take a look at your site, you can update the CSS from the front end using a plugin called CSS Hero. It allows you to make changes from the front end of your site, and you can click on items like this to make the changes. We also have a review video that you can watch to see that in action as well. And those are some great and easy ways to make CSS changes to your website. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.